anticipation for the UMC Fort Portal Rally has reached fever pitch as the official launch took place today at the Silverstone Gardens. Scheduled for August 9th to 11th, this rally is the fifth round of the Uganda National Rally Championship and promises a weekend of action across Fort Portal and Kabarole.
The day at 7:30, we leave Kariakot. We head for Mukwano Kalimali, which will be our first stage. Mukwano Kalimali is what we all knew as Renzori. That will be our first stage on day two. Mukwano Kalimali is 15.2 kilometers.
I'm officiating at one of the most historical clubs of motorsport and probably sports in Uganda. That is Uganda Motor Club. For some of you, I have said here before that in 2015, the Federation celebrated the over 100 years of motorsport. Recently, the FIA celebrated 120 years of FIA. And the FIM is also celebrating just now 120 years.
The event will cover an impressive total distance of 201.59 kilometers with 130.48 kilometers designated for competitive racing and the remaining 74.23 kilometers serving as liaison stages. As the championship nears its climax, this round will be pivotal in shaping the final standings. The first day of the rally kicks off with the Rocky Harugogo stage, a grueling 36.31 km that will challenge competitors twice before they head to the Chakaigo Super Special stage. This stage, spanning 3.12 km, will see drivers competing head-to-head, providing fans with an electrifying spectacle of skill and speed. Crews will then retreat to the Kariakot courts for the overnight park fame, where they can reach and catch their breath and prepare for the challenges of day two. Day two will feature an intense lineup of five stages, each designated to test the limits of both drivers and their machines. The action begins with the 15.21 kilometer Mukwano Kamali stage, formerly known as the Renzori stage. Following this, crews will navigate the small 12.55 kilometer Sewava Chivumbi stage, previously the Mpanga stage, and the 12.82 kilometer Segam Consult stage. The fourth stage, the 5.52 kilometer Outlook Uganda stage, will traverse the Chakaigo Arena. Notably, the first four stages of the day will be run without service intervals, pushing the endurance of both drivers and vehicles to the limit. After the Outlook Uganda stage, teams will have a crucial service period to prepare for the final leg. The concluding segment will see a repeat of the Outlook Uganda stage, which will also serve as the event's power stage, offering bonus points for top performers. Championship standings. As the competition heads up, Jasmangat leads the championship with 200 points, closely followed by Dr. Mustafa Mukasa by 178 points. Unatsebuzi sits in third place with 143 points, and in the two-wheel category, Ibrahim Lubega is leading with 74 points, while Edward Chirumira and Simabo Julius trail behind with 54 and 44 respectively. In the CRC category, Musa Segabe continues to assert dominance with Haruna Kataza and Odion Tumwebaze rounding up the top three. The Fort Portal City Rally is said to provide a clearer picture of the 2024 NRC standings, with only two more rounds remaining on the calendar. ultimate stage organized by the Central Motor Club. Rally fans will look forward to a weekend of breathtaking action and intense competition as the drivers battle in and out for supremacy in what promises to be an unforgettable chapter in 2024. Johnny Sentija for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.